But when Jon Lester is standing right behind you, watching you throw a bullpen to get ready for a game, is might be the most intimidating thing. I didn't throw many strikes in my career, John, but I didn't throw any strikes at that moment. The ball was flying everywhere, and I was like, you guys are just judging me behind me. He's like, I'm never going to pitch in the big leagues for this team because John's going to lose immediately. Being like, this guy sucks.